Hello students, I hope you all are fine. So I am Jyoti and I am here to teach maths of class 3. So today we will start chapter number 3. Chapter number 1 and 2 we have already completed. Okay. So chapter number 3 is addition. Okay. So we will start this chapter. So what is the meaning of addition? Addition means combining two numbers, right? Because we are talking about math, so in math I told you we will talk about only numbers, hai na? So addition means combining of two numbers, right? So when we will suppose when I combine two numbers, that is 3 and 2, when I will combine these two numbers, I will get another number, right? So what will I get? I will get 5, right? So these two numbers are called addends, okay? And this number will be called sum. The result of addition is called sum, right? So, some numbers or some addition you have already studied in class 2. So, in this class we will study about generally 3-digit numbers and 4-digit numbers. Okay, addition of 3-digit numbers and 4-digit numbers. So, let's start our exercise number 8. Exercise number 8. Okay, so I am taking question number 1, add together. Question number 1, let us see. 123 and 454. 153, 424. 454, sorry. So let's add these numbers. 3 plus 4, 7, right? 3 plus 4, 7. So here will be 7. 5 plus 5 is equal to 10. 5 plus 5 is equal to 10. So we will write here 0 and 1 will go for the carry, right? 1 plus 1, 2, 2 plus 4, 6. So what is the result? What is our answer? 607. Okay? Our result is 607. So let's see one more question. This is question number 17. 614. 173, 202. Okay, so let us add these numbers. 4 plus 3, 7. 7 plus 2, 9. So we will write here 9. Then 1 plus 7, 8. So here will be 8. 8 plus 0 is 8, right? 6 plus 1, 7. 7 plus 2, 9. Okay, so this is the answer. 989. Okay, 989. So I hope you all are able to solve these kind of questions, right? You all know how to add the numbers, right? So let us see next question, question number 19. Question number 19. Write in columns and add. Write in columns and add. Okay? Write the sum in words. Write the sum. What is sum? Sum is the result of addition. Write the sum in words. Okay, so let's start first part. 612 plus 104 plus 261. Okay, write in columns and add. We need to write these numbers in columns. Okay, these numbers are written horizontally. Means these are written in row, Okay, these numbers are written in a row. But what we have to do, we have to write these numbers in column. Okay, so let us write the numbers in column. First of all, we will write 100, 10, 1. Okay, after that we will write these numbers one by one. First number is 612, so we will write here 612. Second number is 104, so we will write here 104. Third number is 261, so we will write here 261. Okay, now these numbers are in the form of column. Understood? What will we do? First of all, we will write the places. After that, we will write first number first, that is 612. After that, we will write second number, that is 104. And after that, we will write third number, that is 261. Okay? After that, what will we do? We will add these numbers. So, let us add. Okay? Let us add these numbers. 2 plus 4, 6. 6 plus 1, 7. 1 plus 0, 1. 1 plus 6, 7. 6 plus 1, 7. 7 plus 2, 9. So this is the result. What is the result? 977. 977. After that, we need to write the sum in words also, no? So let us write this number in words. The name of this number is 977. So let us write. I am writing here 977. Okay, 977. Okay, so let us solve one more question. One more question. 302 plus 261 plus 316. Okay? So, as I told you, what we have to do? First of all, we will write the places. Okay? All these numbers are of 3 digits. So, its places are 100, 10 and 1. First number is 302, second number is 261, and third number is 316. Okay, now let's add. 2 plus 1, 3, 3 plus 6, 3 plus 6, 9. Then 0 plus 6, 6, 6 plus 1, 7. Then 3 plus 2, 5, 5 plus 3, 8. So the answer is 879. 879. So write its name. 879. Okay? 879. This is the result. Right? So, two more parts are there which you will solve in your notebook, from your book. Okay? So, here our exercise number 8 is finished. Okay, students? What will you do? You will solve all questions of this exercise in your notebook. Okay? All questions are given here and I will give this homework on website of our school also, and you have to solve all these parts. So our exercise 8 is completed here. Now exercise number 9 is there. So what we have to do in this exercise, okay? So in this exercise we have to solve regrouping. What we have to do here? Regrouping. We have to make different groups and solve the questions. So this exercise we will do in our next class, okay? Till then, take care and solve this exercise in your notebook.